singing competition since I was 6. At first, actually, this talent was found from my mother.
Oh, your mother.
Yeah, she pushed me to take part in a lot of competitions since I was young.
没有咯，就是他小的时候，就先带他去，好像说是学一些学钢琴啊，然后去找老师练歌啊，然后老师讲，他还在这方面有一点点的天分，所以我们就支持他咯，就带他去。
Yeah, then after that, I found that yeah, I love dancing, I love ballet, I love singing as well. At first, I feel so unbelievable, of course, and I feel that I'm really blessed and lucky to be chosen as one of the grand finalist candidates. And yeah, I'm really excited to be on that day. Yeah, I think that they are really great, and I already tried my best. And I hope that I can see all the contestants on that day, and of course I will try my best on that day as well.
他一个一样好，就是他什么东西都要坚持到底，而且要坚持的最好。
I can be quite calm on that stage, and I can be really enjoy to be singing on that stage because I really like singing. I start to practice on every night, and I hope that I can do my best on that night. The biggest supporters from me is my family members. They are really great. They will be there for me to support me for every single competitions, and I feel really grateful and thankful to have them as my supporters all the way. And yeah, I want to say thank you, and I love them so much.
Mia, 你尽力去，我们 support
你。你要努力就好了，用心去参与。只要你尽力，你尽够了。 你永远都是我们的 number one.
And so I hope that I can really enjoy with my family and in the Shangri-La Hotel. 爸爸妈妈、婆婆还有我的姐姐妹妹，你们是最棒的！谢谢你们一直支持我，我会尽力的，谢谢。
beautiful. Lee K. Yang, 179.